So it's not found the silence on the left side.
Yeah. That's sweet right there. What body is that, Tim, on that rally car? I like that.
There's that Mustang, and then that's the Datsun.
That's sweet, man.
Yeah, oh yeah.
We got
Colt. Get used to it. I haven't been on it yet.
I know, I was going the wrong way. How did I get that far ahead of me?
Oh, come on.
Yeah, that's the right way, Ron. Real off-road today. It is. I like.
You just go up.
Yeah. Corey, you stuck?
I don't know if something's wrong.
Here. Yeah, the shim was still on there. I made sure. That black thing? Yeah, your axle shim.
I see my other shim, the little...
Oh, okay.
The ones that stay pipe bearing out.
Look at this. They served us lunch today. See how good they treat you here? Look at that. You guys get up here and run. Yeah. So what's up? What's up, Ron?
Tim?
Tim?
Ron.
That's right. I know. I was messing with you. What's up, Tim? So what happened, Ron?
Fucking glue came off. Unglued the tire. Can't pull it off. I'm probably gonna replace it, or and maybe in a couple months. But that car is going back on the shelf for a while.
Ready to run up there?
You done, Corey? You ready?
Honestly, I'd like to sell it.
Where'd you go?
I'm
pandemonium. Memorial Day weekend. Down.
whole thing's spinning in my hand. I don't even worry about it spinning in my hand.
Corey, are you ready? Or a couple minutes? I'm ready whenever you are. Just letting you know.
Still charging. I'll be ready.
This guy got everything. Tim got one of everything. I like that hat.
I like it too.
DC, I knew that was you out there.
Waiting to be flipped. That's a good action shot there, buddy.
It is.
Got a track marshal out there.
Really?
He may be old, but she gets to him in time.
Really?
You know, at her own pace.
Ain't got a long way.
You like the track or what?
The epitome of the word backyard track. This is exactly what this is. You look up backyard track, you see something this. This is what you see.
From, you know, I mean.
So what's up, man? Man, you got the dream. I call this the castle.
Head right RC.
Man.
Get your head right, play with RC.
That's a good one. Head right RC. You just now told me that. That's your nickname? That's sweet, man. I just noticed that. Golly, head right RC. That's the name of this video.
I'm going to have to get, I got a couple one-way signs I'm going to give to Tim.
Nice.
You know, metal actual signs. He's like, oh, that would be cool. He should be coming here in a minute.
Nice.
Gotta get used to it again. I haven't been on the track in a little bit.
Yeah.
Plus,
plus I'm in the wrong spot.
That's the best, having your track in your own yard.
Isn't it? Like hit them big old jumps though.
Yeah, that's what I said the same thing. Watch that body. Don't forget your marker right there, Tim. Look, he got frisbees like in the ground, dug in the ground. You see it? That's sweet. They help you slide to slow you down.
Hiding roots.
That's sweet.
That big black mat does.
That's
too
sweet. I run a run, but my knee ain't gonna let me. So we videoing the fun. Mind your way. Tim, what's that? B3?
That's the RB10.
Okay. Well,
I got something stuck in the turbo. I ain't steering.
Look at Corey getting it, eh? Corey, you like this track, don't you? He like it. Yeah.
Which is like kind of what rally.
It's meant for. That's why I said this is a rally track for sure.
The ballast wire got stuck in the turbo horn.